It's good to be back home. I think all of us, we are happy to have landed in Gambia. It was a tough trip. Players are naturally still a little bit tired. It's 2 days after the match and after a long day traveling. It was the first training after the defeat in Gabon. On the other side, we saw a lot of positive points in the second half, and a 2-1 defeat away against a strong nation like that, knowing that we were missing so many team players, was not a bad result. Now the focus is on Monday. Our target is clear. We want to win at home. If we could win with a score like 1-0, we would be on top of Gabon. Because of the way goal, so that is what we are aiming for. We had today a training session where the balance was of recovery, but also tactically trying to find opportunities, how we can improve our system, which players are ready for which position. And tonight we as coaching staff, we're going to discuss what we saw, and tomorrow hopefully we know a little bit more and be ready for Monday. We knew naturally that a few players dropped out with injuries, also Dauda and Gum, 2 yellow cards, so we had to add some players. Modu Barrow is a common name who came back in the squad. He was not available for the first match, but he arrived in the camp. Khalifa Mane from Catania, he played, was also in the squad in Algeria, in Morocco and in Portugal. He arrived also in the camp. And then we have Njinem Fai, who was also in the past a regular in the team, who arrived in the camp. So that's very good. We were trying to get Mata Sisse. We were speaking with him, but sadly enough, for us, sadly enough, he is abroad and there's no time to bring him in. Otherwise, he's not in Senegal, otherwise he would have been included in the squad. Today in the training squad we had Bounsane, we had Ibrahim and we had Amido as extra local based players. Maybe one of them will be included in the final squad, but we will decide it later.